Trevor is in court to claim £74.50 for loss of earnings after he had to take an extra day off work because a parcel which he paid for next day delivery on didn't arrive when promised. Defendant Haiquan says as the delivery date was not guaranteed, he owes nothing.